Morning.
This is Luca,
Cecilia,
and I'm Mr. Wilson
with your Leah Nickerson Morning News. Today is Wednesday, March 18th, 2023.
All right, what's up today, Cecilia?
What's up, Wednesday? Did you know today is International Women's Day?
That means all over the world, it's your day. Okay, if you're a woman, yeah. Hear me roar. Hear you roar. I'm hearing you roar. Okay, gotcha. Happy birthday today. We got two birthdays today. Those birthdays belong to Mariela Brazao in room 157 and Emma Clow in room 207. 157, 207. Brazao and Clow. Ooh, that's kind of rhymes. All right, so Mariela and Emma, this is your birthday song. It is a very long. Hey, cool beans. All right, and now we've got a little bit of color draws. Over to you, Luca.
I have Xavier in room 158 for helping to tidy the class.
Nice.
I've got Emma in room 207 for great listening.
All right, and I've got Charlie in 203 for using a spelling tool all by herself.
I have Ted in room 153 for being a good friend.
And I got Sonia in room 102 for being kind to others.
Nice, and I've got Graham in room 203 for being a wonderful listener during calendar time. Sounds like Graham. Okay, so that gives us Xavier in 158, Emma in 207, Charlie in 203, Sonia in 102, Ted in 153, and Graham in 203. Those are the color draws, and these amazing girls will deliver to you right after the announcements, along with our producer, Avery. All right, and now for some weather with a petroleum pig.
Today's weather forecast is a low of 19 and a high of 13.
Hey, just when we think things are going to get warmed up, it was minus 28 this morning when I woke up with the wind chill. That's pretty chilly.
Ooh,
unless you're a rock, it was only minus 19, so that's all. Okay, are you a rock? No. Okay, so stay tuned for announcements at recess time about indoor recess, but we'll cross our fingers, hope we get to go outside. All right, what about announcements?
Healthy hunger meets us pizza today.
You mean I could be hungry without being healthy?
Sure.
Okay, so healthy hunger today.
Yeah.
All right, Nietzsche's pizza sounds good. Cecilia, what else?
At 12:30 to 1 p.m., Lego Club grades 1 to 2 English in room 208.
I think, you know what, I was thinking about this last night. The cool thing about things like Lego Club and Scrabble Club and maybe even hockey is not the Lego or the Scrabble or the hockey, it's sitting together with your friends and talking. That's a pretty cool thing. All right, and what else? What's happening in the library today?
We have the Scholastic Book Fair. Woohoo!
That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. All right, and at lunchtime, we have the final game of the Leo Nickerson Hockey League. That's the final student game. That game will be the Whitehawks versus the Black Bears at 12:40. The last game, last chance to see the students play each other. Of course, there'll be a student-teacher game on Friday, but our last student game is today, the finals. We get to see who the gold and silver medalists are in this whole deal. And don't ask if I'm giving you a gold, silver medal, because no, I'm not. It's just the way.
It's for fun.
Gold, silver, bronze. You got the idea. Mm-hmm. Okay. One little girl's hassling me about that one. Okay, and we got a book today from the Scholastic Book Fair. This one is about, what's it called? The Smart Cookie. Dun, dun, dun. Be a smart cookie and don't miss the fifth picture book in the best-selling food group series from the creator Jory John and Pete Oswald. I bet they just think about food all day long. Mm-hmm. All right, cool beans. All right. Okay, what's next? I guess that's all. This has been
Leo Nickerson Morning News for Wednesday, March 8th. Have a super day.
Please remove your hats and rise for the singing of O Canada in both languages.
Yeah.